Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear lesson for I've Got Peace Like a River, and this is the Pete Huttlinger arrangement. This will start off in the key of G, go to the key of C, and then wind up in the key of D. In order to pull this off, we will need to go to drop D tuning. It's like standard tuning, except that our sixth string is tuned to a D, so it's tuned down a whole step. So let's get tuned up. Then I will play through the arrangement for you, and then we will start learning it. And remember, as we tune up, that sixth string actually will be tuning down to a D. So let's get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. Next, you will hear me playing through the entire arrangement. That way, you'll have a recording you can listen to, come back, and practice along with while you are learning to play your arrangement. After that, I will start teaching you the song. So, here I am playing Pete Huttlinger's arrangement of I've Got Peace Like a River. Let's just jump in there. We'll start with verse 1, which is in the key of G, and here are the first four measures, including the two pickup notes that lead us into it. I'm starting off with my first finger on the second string third fret. We'll play that, followed by the first string open. And then I grab a chord. This is my third finger on the sixth string in the fifth fret. And that's a G. My second finger's on the third string in the fourth fret. And then my first finger is barring the first two strings, third fret. Altogether, that's a G chord. We'll pinch the sixth, third, second, and first strings together. Now notice also, I'm palm muting the bass strings in my picking hand. And that gives us a better separation between the chord line and the bass line. Also, if you can use a thumb pick, that will actually make the effect more pronounced. So anyhow, we'll pinch 6th, 3rd, 2nd, and 1st. Then with a thumb pick, play the 4th string. And then go back and pinch the 6th, 3rd, 2nd, and 1st again. And then thumb pick, back to the 4th string. That's measure 1. From here, we jump up to a bar chord. My first finger is barring the entire 5th fret.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.